How's it going, everybody? It's the CDH Warrior coming at you with another episode of BioMutant. So, I initially thought it wasn't streaming
Welcome
for a second.
To BioMutant.
Because it just kind of froze on me. So, hang on a second, we need to make sure we're playing the right game. So we're going to continue with our last saved game, the rival outposts, and we're going to kind of finish the last of the outposts. That's kind of our goal this week, is to deal with the last of the rival outposts. There isn't much left, ironically. Let's just hope we don't start screwing up like we did last week. I can't believe I kept failing at that one spot last week.
Listen to the sound of that surf.
So how's everybody's week going? I'm getting through this video, and then I've got a cooking video that I've got to do that I'm gonna do later.
But relaxing isn't really your thing.
Let's see. I thought the bridge was completely out. This bridge actually... I cannot believe I made that work. Now I've only got 300... some odd meters to go to get there.
Nothing between you and your foes in the mountains.
Oh boy, a fluff hulk. Where are you? Oh, you're down there! Oh, there's two of you. Oh!
All fired up. Bang, bang.
Okay, where did you come from?
The mountains are so tall, Pete. This place looks like a real monster magnet.
There's a fluff hulk. This game involves a lot of parkour.
Let's see.
Okay. Let's interact.
Says it's time to set the outpost free. Inflict as little damage as possible as you make your way through to the rival captain. Clarifies that rigging the odds in your favor in preparation of the takeover is one thing, but collateral damage is another. Here's the first line of defense. That's a bomb lover. That hit the spot, wrecked it. Barrel shoot. Smack it to get a barrel out of it, then hit it toward the gate and blast it. That looks exploding. Shoot it and watch it blow. Not too close, though. Kaboom! You're in. Keep going.
Okay, so we've gotten through yet another outpost. I'm actually surprised we've gone this quickly through an outpost. And this was not what we were looking for, by the way. We're actually looking for...
Here's the second line of defense.
Okay. Okay. I'm thinking I'm supposed to have it set itself on fire.
Already. Give it a good smack.
Okay. So I figured out how to sabotage them, but
give it a good smack.
This is the first.
Almost there. The outpost belongs to your tribe now.
Wait a minute. That's it?
He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the outpost. You're one step closer to ending the tribe war.
I honestly wish we could have
solved. Says you didn't have much of a choice.
Now, the funny thing is, we literally just stumbled upon this. This was not a planned.
If a story is about you, care for it. That's an old home, or what's left of it.
Well, at least we got out of the outpost. To be honest, this outpost, we literally just stumbled upon it. It wasn't a planned thing. We're not doing too bad. We're 24 minutes in and we've already got an outpost captured. Now there's another ping dish somewhere that we need to find for the cold weather suit. But we have the bio suit at this point.
The Rocco Block outpost. One of the places the Necro tribes smashed together. Nothing like a story with an unexpected ending. That's an old home, or what's left of it. Okay, so that's not gonna work.
bit tired today.
You're going to get a workout up in the mountains.
Let's at least get out of here.
Sparkles about how brilliant it is to have someone like you that shares both genetics and karma in the myriad spectrum. So, says you covered the important things already. That's an old home, or what's left of it. Did you sell your life well?
I think those things are demons.
The sun seems brighter atop the mountains. That's an old home, or what's left of it. Bad. The night feels dangerous and exciting. The Quirkquap outpost. The Netra tribe first beat this into shape.
We're gonna do two outposts today, I think. Let's pee on the flag. See where we are.
Let's see.
So there's two more outposts. We're going to get one done today and another one done tomorrow, or another one done next week, and then we'll attack the main fortress.
Says they've been waiting for you to help them liberate the outpost. They've scouted the outpost while they were waiting and suggests you have a look at what they found before entering. There is a high boom team ready to help with taking over that outpost, but it seems their arc shooter is busted. Thinks it's broken, but fixable. Found a crossway. Now, which way to go?
Oh, I think we got... We were here before and didn't know what to do. If I recall, because this looks kind of familiar. I'll just throw you off the roof. That fixes that.
Get up there and get fixing.
Here's one arc shooter.
Look up, not down.
And the thing is, we were over here and didn't realize what it was.
Looks like the control box handles need to be wheeled to buzz the wire. Wired up and ready to go. Great capper. Better than nothing. The wind just cuts right through you in the mountains.
Okay, so I've got to get up from there. Okay, I was about to say, is that now on fire? Okay, why do I just fall off at random?
Come on, crack 'em.
There we go.
The sun is coming up fast.
Okay, we are almost done with this episode, so we're gonna try and take over the fortress next week.
Almost there. Goodbye. Starved.
Heck.
Just a few moves left. Make them count. All fixed up.
Okay. So to be honest, I'm not sure.
The arc shooters are already gearing up the high booms. Hope their aimers are fixed too. The outpost belongs to your tribe now.
Wow. So
he says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger.
What else do we have? We've got one more. Before we take on this tribe.
He says you did a great job capturing the outpost. You're one step closer to ending the tribe war. Says you're in good company there.
Now this is how we're gonna start leveling up.
The bright time is the right time to start your day.
We're gonna get rid of this last outpost. And then we'll just take on the whole tribe again. Another tribe again. Let's hope we can make it. Flat.
check out that motor juice station. Wonder if there's any go juice left in the juice tank.
Just showed up out of nowhere. Well,
mountains make for hard climbing.
We're going to try and at least get to the outpost.
Check out that motor juice station. Wonder if there's any go juice left in the juice tank.
Did he just kill his own? I think next week we'll be trying to figure out how to get up there. So that's one of our last... Oh. Never mind. I think I know how to get up there.
So bright out now.
There we are. So we're just gonna kind of
there's the sovereign who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his outpost to be invaded, but now that you're working with their rival, he can see why.
Is he right?
There's no way he'll surrender just because of threats. He can recognize the strength of a good argument and agrees it's for the best. He'll surrender the outpost to you.
Wait, what?
The outpost belongs to your tribe now.
Okay, what in the hell just happened? What?
He says just you made them
happened.
Weaker, but they won't give up.
So next
your
Sifu week.
Thanks you. Your tribe is
we'll
growing
figure
stronger.
Out what in the hell we just did. Holy cow. We just made them surrender the outpost. We didn't even fight. We didn't even fire a shot.
Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost, and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort. Says it will be a relief to finally have it over.
So, next week we're going after the rival's fort. So, I stream for an organization called CDH Stars and Angels. We are a 501c3 nonprofit that helps children with congenital diaphragmatic hernia. If you could, go check us out at cdhstarsandangels.org or our Facebook page, CDH Stars and Angels. Our current major fundraisers are a Lego fundraiser. We sell Lego kits in the shape of our mascot, our superhero mascot that we created earlier in the year. We've got our Keep the Lights On fundraiser coming up. It's our light bill fundraiser. And I think that's about it. So if you could, go check those out, and for the CDH Warrior, I will see you on Monday with another episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We're getting towards the end of that game. Finally. we've got Varudanya left, and that's it. So, once we finish that, we'll be pretty much done, and we will... We have one other odd thing to deal with on that game. We've got a forest area that we need to find, just for fun. Because I've seen it pop up, but I've never actually been in it. So, we're going to go for the shock of our lives on Monday. So, for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday. I will see you on Monday with Breath of the Wild. Have a great day.